And this is how you solve a Rubik's Cube. Solved.